Halt einfach noch ein ganz dünnes, kleines Störgestalle, allhaft in dem Ungeduller an Angstellung, Gott schlimm, sei das an Galerie Angstellung, hast du ein nasses Arsch, Herdell, nur ein nasses Arsch, ein Dörr als ein nasses Arsch, Really, but as a nasty ass had there, so, yeah, as you can subscribe to my social media, really, 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 As I want to do a movie reaction on it, let me know because this is a beautiful movie but also such a sad movie. I can't relate to this movie a lot. And the clock is dying, taking away. Rotlin, a reference, a songwriter.
When I was nine, Michael and I entered a talent show down at the Y. 9 a.m. went to rehearse by some stairs. Mike couldn't sing. I said, no one cares.
Like I said, I couldn't sing. I said, no one cares. Let's do this, man. Let's do this one. I had a real cut that, or the real man that made this musical and pass away. Like, it's just like I'm not crying, my eyes are just really annoyed because I'm sick.
Go fly a kite over and over and over till we got it right. When we emerged from the YMCA, 3 o'clock sun had.
Yes, beautiful hair. Damn, it's beautiful hair.
I thought, hey, what a way to spend the day. Hey, what a way to spend the day.
Andrew Garfield has such a beautiful voice. Yeah, yo. I miss the days when I was little. I miss the days when I was little and played little songs and just didn't have a care in the world. And that's what I miss a lot.
I make a vow right here and now. I'm gonna spend my time this way.
He's such a good actor. When he does something, he does it with a lot of passion and emotion. And that's what I love about him.
And I got parts in West Side at White Plains High. 3 o'clock went to rehearse in the gym. Mike played Doc, who did not sing.
He's played something and so he didn't have to sing. Sign
it in.
Sign it in.
We sang, got a rocket.
Is that a real kid or a real man that made it?
In your pocket, and the Jets are gonna have their day. Tonight, over and over and over till we get.
I'm going to say it again. I'm going to say it again. You saw him like, maybe you see it now. You saw him crying a little bit. I hear you say, that's what I love about him. Oh, he's just a really good actor. I think that's also true. But he is just so passionate about everything that he does. Also, I'm starting a really home. He's just so passionate and that's the thing that he does, and that is what makes him a great actor.
I wonder now, am I cut out to spend my time this way?
And I could live my life this way.
I wonder now, am I cut out to spend my time this way?
Damn. I wonder now if I am cut out to live my life this way. Damn. Yeah. It's exactly how I feel. Like, am I good enough? Am I cut out to live the life that I want to live and let you do an accident and I get outside? I don't know.
I'm 29. Michael and I live on the west side of Soho NY. 9 o'clock, I write a lyric or two. Mike sings his song on Mad Avenue. I sing, come to your senses, defenses are not.
Oh, that is the song that Vanessa Hudson sang with the other girl. I did want to enter it because it was so beautiful. It was so beautiful. Tragic glass. Absolutely a glass. So, if you try to see this movie and you don't like that score, click off, please, if you see it. I hope you guys have some news for the film guys later. But for guys that have seen the movie, the ending was so sad that he died at 35. I can't remember what it's called. It's the same thing that my grandpa died with. Almost 1.5 years ago. Aber es ist crazy, dass ich das so lange hast lernen können. Es sounds so long ago, but it doesn't feel like that. It's crazy. But yeah, I almost cried at this movie. I'm not gonna lie, the first time I saw this movie, I just my sister, and I almost cried. I cut my tears in, but I almost cried because I didn't know that he died at the end of it, and I also did not know that he died at the same thing like my grandpa died there. So yeah, that hurt me. I'm not gonna lie. That I'm sure I have seen this movie again long ago, I think, or 2 weeks ago, and I. On purpose, I skipped the end where they say how he died because it just hurts. But yeah, I was such an amazing day as I'll be skipping and I'll see you later.